Hi everyone, welcome to SHSIR classes. Today discussing about how to bisect a line segment of length 5.5 cm by using compass. So let's start the video. First of all, leaving here some space to write down here the steps of construction. Okay. So now first we have to draw here a line of length 5.5 cm. So this is starting 0 and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and this is 5.5 cm line. Okay. So now taking here point A and here B. So AB equals to 5.5 cm. Step number 1, first draw a line segment AB of length 5.5 cm by using scale. Next, we have to bisect the line AB by using compass. So putting the compass on the point A and taking greater than half of AB and drawing an arc by this way, with same length, and putting the compass on the point B and cut here and cut here. So now joining this line, which, so taking point here CD, so CD line, bisect the line AB at the point B. So step number 2, here first taking a length greater than half of AB. So first taking a length greater than half of AB by using compass and putting the compass on the point A, and so putting the compass at the point A and B and draw arcs, and the arcs meet at a 2 point and join the line CD, which bisect the line AB at the point P. Okay, so the length, so therefore PA and PV are equal. So PA equals to PV equals to 5.5 by 2. So this is 2.75 cm. So this one 2.75 cm, this one 2.75 cm. So that's all. Thanks for watching. Please share it with your